I had a real strong interest in the church as it could be an instrument for good in the community. I was deeply influenced by like Christian Community Development Association, John Perkins, that kind of stuff. And so coming out of seminary, I helped to start a campus ministry in East Lansing for a year, but then took a call back to Grand Rapids. And I said about